Hi, I'm Somnath, working as a development coordinator with Association for India's Development.
Let me take you to Sunderbans, a vast estuarine region in eastern India. This has the largest mangrove forests in the world and is considered a natural wonder.
Most people in Sunderbans subsist on one-third or half-acre of land. In May 2009, Cyclone Ayla displaced millions and flooded the islands with saline water. From aid, we immediately started supporting relief operations on the ground through our grassroots partners. The water left behind salt on the fields, the biggest nightmare for a farmer. There would be starvation and loss of livelihood.
The farmer said, the only way forward would be to shift to sustainable organic practices away from chemical-intensive agriculture.
We immediately invited Revati, an organic farmer from Tamil Nadu, who had gained tremendous experience in reclaiming land after tsunami. She began training 25 farmers in sustainable organic practices and reclaiming land using local resources.
We all know the reasons why organic agriculture is better than chemical agriculture.
In the following months, agriculture had largely broken down, starting a wave of distressed migration and starvation. But the 25 farmers did very well. We set up a program where these farmers became trainers and trained others on these techniques, who in turn would train even more farmers.
So we went from 25 to 400 to 750 to eventually 20,000 farmers in 2017 across 75 villages taking up sustainable organic agriculture on 3,700 acres of land. Soil fertility began to return and farmers did better with lower input costs. A movement had started. These farmers have prevented over 200,000 kilograms of chemicals from going into this eco-sensitive region and the food we eat. We have set up about 15 outlets in the city of Kolkata where these farmers send 1,900 kilograms of organic produce every week, and the profit goes back directly to the farmer.
Our journey in the remote islands of Sunderbans continues with its people at the helm of the boat.